got this.
Get his other drive.
Oh, yeah. Oh, there we go. There.
Nice.
I'll get off this thing as soon as I can.
Who's next?
Yeah,
Jack or
me? Me. I'm next. I'm about 2 minutes away. 1 minute, maybe.
That was actually another stream I had on, but it's supposed to be on a different audio source, not coming through on my stream. My god, is this wind keeping me off course here? This thing to a stop, get some credit. Thanks, man, appreciate that. Let's put on our parking brake and see if we get credit. Results of server. Flight is logged. Yes. Here's our little success note. Flight is logged, the results can be found on the website. So, now this is where we see how we did, because this was a really good contract. This was 19 passengers at $930 a head, so it was over 17 grand before expenses. Expenses have cleared off, so we don't know exactly what it came in as. So as soon as I hit home, we'll know. So 18.9, we'll call it, goes to boom, 29.5. Very nice. Payment log. Yeah, so we earned 10 grand, 665.21. Yeah, that was the best contract yet. Excellent, excellent, excellent. Not bad for an hour and a half's work. And I can honestly say that the flight went incident-free, which is amazing. This thing was a champ, and I feel really good for learning how to fly the damn thing properly. So let's have a look at that. Landing. Let's see. I was looking at that for a bit. I'll go back 5 minutes. It might be a bit long, but with P3D, if you don't get it in your first replay, it does really weird graphical glitches. So that's why I want to give it. That's not bad. So let's see the nearest tower view. Yeah. Yeah, it's a very fun plane. A twata. That was a lovely looking landing. That was fun. It was very nice. And nighttime landing is just so much more. I've like not flown in the nighttime this game at all, pretty much, up to this point. And flying in the night this time was only a mistake, because of the time difference of what I put in versus Australia's time right now. So that was great. Let's see if we can get one more in to really soak that in. So let's do 250. There's the P3D graphical glitches. And you go for a second replay. They do dissipate though, but take a little bit away. Alright, come on baby, clear up.